Ladies and gentlemen, we are underway here. Well, this didn't take long to put pull out the Pier 6 goal. O'Shea with a full Nelson on Yoder. Coming around, reversed. Wow. He broke it, but now without some assistance, O'Shea Yoder's here.
Vicious kick by the devil, Douglas O'Shea.
Let's see if he can get the 3 points tomorrow afternoon, but I don't think he's into American football. Oh!
Elbow to the back of that thigh.
They're pranking on that ankle. You know, I say this every time I watch wrestling. Douglas O'Shea knows every trick, every shortcut. But he can wrestle. So I don't understand why he uses it.
No!
Yachty got the ropes and the referee is calling for the break. Douglas going on a release. The referee trying to pry Douglas. Yes, and you know, Michael Lillard is one of the best officials going in the business and everything. Douglas O'Shea say he's good. You know,
O'Shea's black.
I guess he must be hurt.
I guess the concession stand wants to tell me of.
Oh, a diving headbutt to the shoulder of Douglas O'Shea. Going for a pin. Count of two.
But Yoder also applies to O'Shea. This crowd gets behind the honest warrior.
He's got a vicious body slam by an elbow drop. He's trying to pin him. A count of two, almost came, but no cigar.
That was about 2 7/8.
Pull together.
Oh. 15 slap in the face on the Douglas Associated. He's down. Referee's checking on him. There's a big club forearm to the back.
Another point to his strength. No, his strength.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's hit with a counter.
Reverse neck breaker by Douglas O'Shea. He's showing his wrestling skill tonight for some reason.
Hey, you know, like I said, O'Shea can put together a great wrestling match and has the abilities to do so.
Referee got a count of five on both of them men. He's up to six.
Need to see this end on count out.
He's up to seven. And they both is up.
They
both come up. Yeah, after eight.
Oh, come on! O'Shea! Oh! O'Shea
with the pin.
Not like this, though.
Top of the ring. Douglas O'Shea has beat Ryan
with three shots to the
guts. Oh, Douglas O'Shea.
Yeah.
Here is your winner, Douglas
been fined $250.